My guitar,
tell her the hearts that this vagabond is broken. Yeah, tell her the fun I've had. Tell her the loving, the laughing and the joking. Back when I was glad, Lord, Lord. Back when I was glad, to the pretty guitar. Haughty way, old lady luck was burning. Everyone but me. Yeah, lucky me. Everyone but me. Now, guitar. Tell of the time when I took my biggest gamble. The game of hearts are high. Tell of the funny way the luck began to ramble. When she caught my eye, yeah. When she caught my eye. Tell it, pretty guitar. Tell all the folks that this life's a game of poker. A fool and gold must part. But in this hectic world, the biggest fool's a joker. Who gambles with his heart, Lord, Lord. Who gambles with his heart. One last time, guitar. And that's the story of a gambler's guitar.
Thank you.
picture in the news. I've been hiding from policemen for stealing the blues. I've been slipping around a lot of corners, wearing out a pair of shoes. Gonna wind up in the jailhouse for stealing the blues.
Thank you. that's all right with you. Well, that's all right, mama, just any way you do. Well, that's all right, that's all right. That's all right, mama, any way you do. We'll leave in town tomorrow, leave in town for sure, so that I won't be bothered with you hanging round my door. Well, that's all right, that's all right. That's all right, mama, any way you do. Mind my papa, but I guess I'm not smart, cause if I was, I'd leave you now before you break my heart. But that's all right, that's all right, that's all right, mama, anyway. That's all right with you. Well, that's all right, mama, just any way you do. Well, that's all right, that's all right, that's all right, mama, any way you do. Thank you. best love for to die young and it's a beautiful memory. I want to live fast, love for to die young and leave a beautiful memory. Don't want slow walking or sad singing, so let me have a jubilee. I want to leave a lot of happy women thinking pretty thoughts of me. I wanna live fast, love hard, die young and leave a beautiful memory. I got a hot rod car and a cowboy suit and I really do get around. I got a little black book and the gals look cute and I know the name of every spot in town. I wanna find them, fool them, leave them and let them do the same to me. I wanna live fast, love hard, die young and leave a beautiful memory. I'm a wampus cat, but let me grab my hat and baby, come along with me. I wanna do some fancy stepping. I'm really going on a spree. I wanna live fast, love hard, die young, and it's a beautiful memory. Well, you see, I gotta prove of the things I do, but that don't bother me. There ain't no gal gonna tie me down. I wanna stay foot loose and fancy free, so back up, make tracks, move out, and let the pretty gals at me. I wanna live fast, work hard, die young, and leave a beautiful memory.
There ain't a man who doesn't drink, and there ain't a man who doesn't think the stuff that he consumes is not the best. The Cubans drink Bacardi rum, formaldehyde is drunk by some. They say that stuff will give you lots of rest. Now the Navy likes torpedo juice, but I knew a gambler who'd produce the best darn bathtub gin that could be found. I've drank them all and so I know, from pink champagne to sniffing snow, there's just one drink that has that great renown.
Closer, move my beer closer, my eyes are dim and I can't hardly see. Why drink bourbon, scotch, or wine when beer's cheaper and twice as fine? Closer, 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 move it closer.
Now, Grandpap worked no drinking man. I don't want you to misunderstand, but he'd take a nip if someone had a shot. When the first snow fell, it was cold. For medicinal purposes, I was told, those toddies that he mixed sure hit the spot. But I've heard him say a time or two that if he had it all again to do, he'd have bought a bar when he was just a pup. Then whenever he felt a chill or such, or maybe he just wanted to slip his clutch, he'd have grabbed a stein and had him fill her up.
Closer, move my beer closer, my eyes are dim and I can't hardly see. Why drink bourbon, scotch, and wine when beer is cheaper and twice as fine? Closer, 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 move it closer.
Kentucky brews a brand of stuff. It looks like water, but it's twice as rough. It'll make you think that you've been kicked by a mule. Of course, women, they drink most anything, from stale Gantee to a hophead sling. I hear they drink their zombies hot or cool. Now, wine is fine, but I declare, next morning with them bubbles there, it makes it kinda hard to navigate. I like to rise with my head clear, so if you please, just one cold beer, that's something that I'd sure appreciate.
Closer, move my beer closer, my eyes are dim and I can't hardly see.
Why drink bourbon, scotch, and wine when beer is cheaper and twice as fine? Closer, 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 move it closer.
My heart was a playground where you played about. When you got through playing, you just walked out. I thought when you left me that I'd lose my mind, but now I've forgotten with a healer like time. They said I'd forget you, I thought they were wrong. I thought for a lifetime my love would be strong, but now I've forgotten and you're out of my mind. Oh, I'm so thankful for a healer like time. I used to remember the dreams that we knew, when your life was my life, your thoughts were mine too. But since we have parted, I've forgotten I find. Oh, I'm so thankful for a healer like
Yeah, you did. You're always messing something up. Why don't you give up, Cocker? You ain't worth a damn, man.
Thank you.
coffee, man.
Thank you, very kindly.
We'll hey, let's talk a little bit more about this.
Hitter, just as a matter of interest, when are you going on records?
Well, as soon as I get a contract.
As soon as he gets a contract. Haven't you been recording under the name of Chet Atkins?
Well, that was in my better days. You know, old age is catching up with me. My fingers don't move.
Old age is catching up with him.
Well, 15, you know, that's getting up in years.
Well, he gets like me, 15 dozen years, you know.
15 dozen?
15 dozen years, somewhere thereabouts. You know, you're as old as you feel. I'm about 83 at the moment.
That's what I was going to say. Approximately the same age.
Both about 83 at the moment.
No sense in being unpleasant, I guess.
No sense in being unpleasant. Well, I see our little stint here this morning is just about over with. It's time for us to fold our tents and creep into the desert. Like what?
Let's not creep, boy. Let's make it kind of speedy, huh?
Let's get rolling. Yeah, it's about, 2 minutes to 6 now, something like that. We've got to get you back up there by what?